We're alive, but you can still see the shadow.
Of us.
Of us in the picture?
Yeah, it's there on purpose.
Okay. Do I click play?
Not yet.
Hello and welcome to Playing Board Games.
Oh, actually we are. You can hear us. You can hear us! Hey, everybody! We're about to be playing some of The Witness, because Eric hasn't played it, and he was all like, what's The Witness? And I'm like, oh, believe you me, I'm gonna tell you.
And then he didn't, and then he's gonna make me play it.
Yeah, without any sort of description of what it is.
Yeah, I'm interested. It's called The Witness. That's what I know about it so far.
Yeah, we're gonna see how this goes with the computer. We've never streamed a game made by this intensity.
Whoa.
So, one second, I just need to take this over.
What's happening?
Go OBS. I'm going to close Steam.
There's so many screens.
There's a lot of screens. So we're going to come into 6. The Witness should be active. And Eric, you're good to start adventuring.
Okay, so I'm looking at this one, huh?
Yeah, you want to look at that screen.
Okay. And, movement keys.
You want to use WASD.
Okay,
WASD.
WASD. WASD.
Probably over here sweeping some of the Warhammer Conquest.
Huh. Where am I coming from?
That's you. You're always one who explores the beginning.
I am.
It's like when the first time I saw you play Bioshock, you waited to see what would happen if the plane sunk completely.
I don't think I'm moving anymore.
No, I think you hit a wall.
Okay, wow. Yeah, I did. I wanted to know. I like it when games have very clever intros that reward players for being like, that was a cutscene.
Yeah.
What just happened?
So this is basically the gist of how the game works, is you're going to be solving these puzzles that will have different sort of things.
Oh.
Say goodbye to the Long White Tube.
Goodbye, Long White Tube.
You're going to a better place.
I am going to the Red Room, the Red Rock Room. Look at that rock. That's some fine graphics. Oh, the screen over here is way brighter.
It is.
Oh, God. There you go. I got too close.
But it's desaturated, so you don't want to be paying attention to that.
I got too close, Justin. Oh. I'm like a tease to these puzzles.
Are you?
Yeah.
Why do you say that?
I almost finish it, and then I'm just like, no.
You just let it finish.
Look at these flowers.
Yeah, they're pretty beautiful.
I can walk right through them. I'm like a ghost. Justin, am I a ghost?
No, man.
No ghosts here. How blue it is.
Yeah, it's pretty pretty.
That is so... Oh my... You can see my feet! Oh, there I am! That's kind of like my haircut.
Well, not really. Not at all.
Not even remotely. I really like this game. I really wish that I could just explore it. I guess I am. Okay.
Yeah, this is it's very much in the vein of Myst and all that.
Okay. What's a... It's a bit aggressive. What? Okay. Yeah. So you go, and okay. So maybe you go. Because none of that connects to anything, anyways. You're like, okay, that was a useless move. It doesn't lead anywhere. So what do we try from the other side?
Maybe the puzzle's trying to teach you something, right?
It's trying to teach me to always look to the right.
That's definitely a good way to look at it. I appreciate that logic. I really do.
See, that time I wasn't a tease. Oh, look at it. It's like a ribbon. I'm back in that other game, Journey.
I've never played Journey. Is it good? Oh, I've heard it's very good.
Oh, it's amazing. I decided that they were cats.
Yeah.
So all the little people that you see in your vision quests are amazing. I shouldn't call them vision quests. That's the wrong term for it.
Or journeys.
Yeah. As you're delirious from hunger and slowly dying in this desert other world, you get a good time. Why is there a couch here? What is the message that I'm being sent about this world? It's like, here's some super comfort, but oh.
Pretty much, the otter. Roof. I was, yesterday kind of did not, it got away from me. So I wasn't able to do a stream, so Eric and I are just doing a little bit of an impromptu one.
Yeah.
We went to court today.
We did, had a good time.
And now I'm sleeving up a game and he is,
I am showing that I am not good at puzzles, but that's okay.
Don't worry, they get harder. But they also reward different kinds of thinking. Just you wait and see.
Okay, so that's one. That's number uno.
Oh, now you see where the cable leads.
Oh, but I want that back. Okay, fine.
I am sleeving Warhammer Conquest, the living card game.
I am debating sitting on this couch.
And having a nap.
Game over. Right here. Found couch. I need a couch. Let's get this, Justin.
You don't have a couch in your house?
No, not anymore.
What happened to it?
Get me a couch.
What do you sit on?
Well, chairs.
That makes sense.
Yeah, no, they're great. But they're folding chairs, so they're actually bad. Like, they're not great. They're not great at all.
Okay, so they're bad.
Yeah, they're really bad, actually. They're those cheap plastic ones that are, like, super... What? It's dark. How did that... Okay. This is so... I thought it was purple, but it's actually blue, but those ones look purple. Do you think they change color in the light? I think they do. Look at that.
I think they do, too.
Yeah, I think that's good. This one seems a lot simpler.
Yeah, you actually kind of... You went right to, like, the last puzzle of this area first.
See, look, this is the tease.
Oh, you like the sound that comes with it.
Yeah, I do.
That's you in a nutshell, though. You are, though, that who goes to the hardest puzzle first.
I do like the random exploring. Okay. That's filler. That's, I don't know. I thought that was, like, that might be a puzzle. Whoa.
By the way, Sea Otter, how's it going?
Hey, Sea Otter. Oh, I almost wish it punished me, so if I was like, I'm gonna do this puzzle, it wouldn't, like, zoom out. It would just be like, no. You're an idiot. You get what you deserve.
I'll give you a little hint. Why don't you try standing really far back from a puzzle and trying it out?
Because they're going to get bigger, aren't they?
Bigger, or they might require perspective to be solvable.
Yeah. Give me some perspective. Okay, I feel like this is, like, the third most hardest.
I like how you, like, push your head in to get, like, a better look. Squint. My reading glasses. Look at that, you got it.
Oh, but what if I did this?
It works.
It's even better now. Man, this I can't get over. I wish Minecraft looked like this. Mm-hmm. If Minecraft looked like this, you would never see me again.
It's a very pretty game, and you have actually only seen the base world, because you weren't paying that much attention to me when I was doing some practice.
No, I purposely wasn't. How do I jump onto this table?
You cannot jump in this game.
Oh. I'm out. Game over.
You cannot jump and you cannot fall.
Okay, there's one last tube. Okay, and that goes... Oh, I'm falling out. I like how I feel like I'm moving quickly, but this guy's just like casual walker.
By the way, can hold shift to sprint.
Okay, well, let's watch this shadow. I love when he sprints backwards. Look at this. Justin, look at this moonwalk. Oh, hey. Whoa.
Wouldn't it be so funny if you just got vaporized?
What's that game? Flag Dash, a tactical team game.
I'll have to check it out after because
Justin,
I'm letting Eric take control, and I don't want to tell him to be all like do all this. But I'll check it out after the stream, and if you can email it or send us on Twitter, that'd be really good. I agree. You can make Minecraft look good in the PC version with shades and mods, but neither Eric and I have the ability to do such a thing.
No, I'm baby, I'm like baby computer at this point.
Yeah.
My smartphone is actually a lie. It looks like a smartphone, but it's not. I brought you to a building that looks like this.
You did?
With the ivy?
Yes, no ivy.
And the
Ivy
door,
League,
and
more like.
It was big. Okay, what's going on here?
Well, go back to the puzzle.
Yeah.
And see what it's trying to tell you.
That I was wrong.
That you were wrong.
That I need to take this back.
Go back to the beginning, that's how you do it. Hey Chad, I'm also pretty deep into this game. I feel like Eric loves puzzle games, and I figured this would be the game to get him to.
Why of all the shrubs can I not move through this? Oh.
The giant stone wall.
Because the giant stone wall. Okay, back to the very beginning. Where's the beginning? It's in here. That's the wrong way.
What's the name of this game? This game is called The Witness.
Yeah.
It's by the guy, Jonathan Blow is his name. I believe he's the guy that did Braid.
Okay.
He is very puzzly.
That explains it, because Braid was also a gorgeous game. Okay, back to the very beginning. So I'm over here.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
But I can't take this back, can I?
Oh. Yeah, you take any puzzle back. Take the power back.
Turn off. Off.
If you can't turn it off, it's not meant to turn off.
Oh. Guess I'll fix it again. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. How about this one? Right over here. Look at that guy's hair. I love how it just doesn't move. Okay. Nope. Nope. Maybe I can fix this one then, because I don't think I actually put. Oh. Stupid guy.
Can you imagine walking in real life just being like, ah,
yeah, just. I do it all the time, actually. Okay, take it back. That's the sound effects. That's how it goes. Whoa, slow down. Love it. Oh, hey. Hey. Oh, okay, good. Yeah, glad. Does this game get scary at any point?
No. It is merely
just like a dark.
The final area is inside of a mountain.
Inside of a mountain. Is it, and does it lead back to the tube?
I don't know. I haven't beat it.
Oh man. Oh man, okay, let's do this.
Going the longest way?
Is that the longest way I could have gone? Yeah, I guess it is.
You are free from the tutorial zone. You are now in the real world. This is now a hub world where you can go whichever way you want.
Okay, but watch this, though. Oh, you can't see it. Give me a moment.
The shadow?
Yeah, I'm going to moonwalk through this gate. Ah, yeah.
I'm proud of you.
Yeah, I'm so proud. I like how they've included that. Look, like. Hear that? Okay.
Oh yeah, the different. It may
That's
have to. Right. I'll be honest with you. It may have to help in solving problems in the future.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sweet.
This does everything. It's sound, visual.
Doors. Sound, visual, doors. Does it do tactile? Can I put on? Mm-hmm. Can I put on my? I love this game. I'm just gonna fall though. Oh. Red bushes, that means don't jump. Oh, this is a beautiful game, like holy cow. Okay, there's a door here. Okay. Interesting. I don't know what I'm doing.
It's because you haven't learned the rules of this puzzle yet. There's lots of rules to learn.
Whoa. Oh! Whoa! Thank you. Okay. So if I go like, no.
I call this one dog chasing on tail.
Call this one Man Confused.
Man Confused by Football.
Hmm. I'll take that all back. I think I see what's going on. Oh, but no, that's not possible. My theory is wrong. Well, I'm just going to connect this to something. Okay, I'm just going to find out what happens. Forget you. I'm done for now. I'm going to come back to this. Are those my footprints?
No.
I did not walk around that much. That's a tree stump. It looks like it has a brain inside it. Well, it does. Let's go into the deep, dark woods, Justin.
Nice, got to the finish.
What, really?
Yeah, this is not the deep, dark woods you're looking for.
Oh, can't get out. Oh, stuck forever. Okay.
We got some screens.
Got some screens? Oh yeah, right over here.
There's a couple screens.
Yeah, and they're by some rocks. Okay. Oh, this is gonna teach me how to do this. Oh, I'm sorry. Ah, I see. Oh no.
That'd be a good name for this title. Eric and I, the witless playing the witness.
Yes.
How's it going, Treasurama?
Whoa, okay, I apologize. Oh, I get it, I have to pass. What, like, and then it's gotta be like, psh, and it's gotta be like, psh. Okay, I don't actually know how I knew to do that. Like, what's...
Well,
you gotta connect the blacks to the whites.
Well, separate.
Separate, sorry, yeah.
Segregation.
I hate this game. Okay, so... Oh. Okay. I'm like... Yeah? Yeah, okay, I think... Yeah, okay.
You're gonna drama for this.
Yep. Okay. Puzzle games are hard to play. Oh.
I like how you're having an easier time with these ones than with the mazes.
The mazes? What mazes?
The ones you had to do first when you had to like just get to the end of the maze.
Yeah, it's true.
Yeah. I should forget how to do this one. Oh, yeah, there you go, Eric.
Got it. Nailed it. I'm king of this game. Nailed it. Take it up. Bring
there's
it
another,
on.
Another puzzle house just to your right.
Oh, okay. Bring it on.
No, just turn to
pushes.
The right.
Oh, this
yeah,
one?
Just got that
like
house
this
right
bar?
There.
Yeah.
No, just so you, these are two things to kind of teach you some basics.
Oh, that's good.
And then you'll start entering.
And then I'm going to walk up this wall. Oh.
I wish.
You better believe it's going to happen one of these games. Okay, green. I like green. Whoa, slow down. Ding. Okay, but how do I get the two that were right beside it? Doesn't even make sense. It doesn't. Bam. Did it. Nail it.
Nice!
Yes! I hope it's like you are playing Bobby mode.
They definitely get harder. There are some puzzles that I just absolutely fucking hated.
Oh, I just learned something.
What did you learn? Luckily, there's no time limit on this either. Like, we're gonna stream for a few hours, and as far as you get, we'll pick up from there the next time we hang out. I do like this idea of just an Eric play puzzle games, though.
Yeah, it's I'm having fun. The stream is like, can somebody stop this guy from playing? It's all like, I'm judging you because I was designed to know how to win the game.
Yeah, I know the solution. Why don't you?
Yeah. That's not right. I don't think that's right. Okay. What if we went this way and did the exact same thing I just did and cut me off completely from everything? Okay. This is a challenge. This one's an interesting one. I can't start from two places, can I? Nope. It's like, wow, you missed all of them, buddy. Who am I even? Okay. Okay. Oh. Wait. Wait. Oh no! It's so simple!
You got it.
Oh, it's so simple. Okay. Oh, wait. Here we go. Okay. Start here. Here. Nope. Down.
I think they're pretty much have it.
Yeah.
I mean, that one look easy.
Yep.
There you go.
Easy one. Look at this. Look at this walk.
That's a strut.
That's a strut. Am I wearing clogs? Like, look at the top of my feet. There's something wrong. Look how they turn up. You see they're up? And then they flatten down?
Oh, they can't see it on the screen.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Yeah, you're missing some weird foot. Oh, hey, well. You're missing some weird foot business. Okay, let's go back to that door.
Oh, you're gonna try the door again?
Oh, yeah. It's time.
You know the rules?
I know the rules.
You're ready to rock?
It's right here. This looks ominous, I would say. Like, it's kind of rusted, you know? I guess nobody's around to take care of this stuff. Okay. Okay.
I believe in you.
So we gotta separate these. We gotta keep them separated.
Keep them separated, though.
Down. It's just like you're an idiot. Okay. So, what did I miss? Oh, I see. So what if we started? Nope. That's a good move, Eric.
It's not bad. Things are looking good. You're following the rules.
Oh.
You're getting out of here. No, you're bad here.
I'm an idiot. Okay, let's try going the other way.
That won't work.
Oh, no! Let's rethink this.
You're getting closer.
I am. I think this one's the key.
I think so too.
I think it does start this way. Or does it?
I think it does. Well, because there's no way to get both of them,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, that's true.
What if you're going straight up and getting that one done?
Yep. And then go through here and claim those ones. And then...
Oh, you got white and black together there.
Well,
I got one in black together there too.
Where?
Oh, yeah, no, over there.
I do. Okay. Let's do some. Oh! Got stuck. Okay, so that one separates. And what if we win? Yay! Okay. What if we started here? Nope. There's no way.
No, I think you have the starting spot right.
Yeah.
I think this was the best bet going on.
Yeah, this has been the best so far. What if I just went up and dealt with this now?
Probably a good idea.
No.
Try try cutting it off, yeah?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, because there's multiple exits. Why am I focused on that one?
Okay, but you have a slight problem with this one black one. So maybe instead of going down here right away, come over this way. Yeah. Like go up one,
yeah.
Then come over and go down, and then strike there, and then come up and then over and out. And that looks good to me.
Oh, yes.
Well, Chad, it's cool for you coming to watch us play.
Yeah, thanks. Okay, that one was way tougher than anything I've done before. Maybe I should explore the rest of the island.
Oh, go that room first.
All right, fine. I'll check it out. Look, it's got a vent. This place is really well designed.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just
you mean
no,
the vent?
Yeah, the vent. Just no lights. It's like super ominous. That's red.
Congratulations, Eric. You have unlocked something that has no impact on the story.
Okay, excellent.
Something cool, though, if you look up at the flower in the right direction, the tree.
It's the same shape, isn't it?
No, there's a way you can stand that makes it so that it's like the cloud is the leaves on the tree. There's a lot of, there's a lot of hidden perspective in this game.
Like that?
No, go back a little bit, tiny. So as if it was the tops of the tree, right?
Oh, hey, that's really cute.
Yeah, there's a lot of that in this game.
Oh, hey, light. Oh, okay, I've got a light.
Now you're happy.
Yeah, now I'm good. It's like, this is like, oh, I'm too difficult for you the first time, but you solved me the second time. And I'm like, that's right, little map.
Someone I heard online describe this as the Dark Souls of puzzle games, because they don't explain anything.
I love it.
And you can just go and do what you want.
Yeah, I like it. I don't like that it's also like the Fallout 4 of puzzle games, because look at that wall.
Fucking hell.
That's come apart.
That was really good. God damn it. You're dead to me.
Hi.
Just like that.
Oh, just like that. I'm over. Hey, look. It's a little farm full of rocks. My rock farm. Okay. I do like the color gradient. I feel like... What is... this. Oh, I wish it was interactive. It is interactive. Or not. Can I just zoom in on anything?
Yep. But here's the thing. That's a mindset you want to be in.
Yeah.
Maybe not right here.
Oh.
Right now. But.
Maybe you need to back off, Eric. Oh, hey. Justin. I stepped onto a rock.
You love the footsteps sound.
I did.
Don't you?
Also, though, you told me I couldn't climb on things.
Well, you're not climbing. You're literally just stepping up.
No, watch. Watch his legs.
Yeah, but you're just... That's
yeah, you're right. Yeah, no. Oh! Not that time!
Okay, that was a bit more climbing.
Yeah, right. Thank you. Now, how about these rocks? I just float right through them. Can I fall? No.
No.
Okay, can I just, like, skip down here? Okay. No love. From this game to me. Okay, moving along. Red is a major. Oh, hey, it's over here. What do you think, Justin?
Well, I know.
I feel like there's a cloud in the. Oh. Okay. I'm not that dumb. Can we just strike that from the stream?
Yep, that'll be removed. So since I found out each Twitch user has their own chat, even if they don't have streamer followers, I've been going around hosting channels. That is really awesome.
Walking does equal climbing. Thank you.
Trashorama, I've noticed you hosted us a few times, and we always appreciate when you do, so thank you.
Yeah, Trashorama, you actually rock, like, a whole lot. I don't know if I've told you this, but I'm mentioning it now. This.
And, by the way, Jugugu, pleasure to see you. Thanks for coming down.
Whoa!
Double blue balls.
And you've ruined it for me. And you've wrecked it forever. Nope.
There's actually something really cool with this room that I didn't notice until a lot of exploration. least this little area right here.
There's holes in the floor?
No. So I don't know if anyone knows who's actually watching. This is a cool little thing. I'll explain it. Because it doesn't have that big of an impact. Look at all the vases. There's one that's raised up.
Yeah.
Why do you think that is?
Because it's shorter than the rest?
No. Go into the door and enter in a different pattern than you entered before.
No.
And now look to see which one's raised up.
Whoa.
It's pretty cool, huh? It's a nice little thing.
Yeah, that's amazing.
New Hearthstone season suggesting you better get on the grind. Oh, you know I will be. I'm going to be trying out some new decks. I'm just excited for the new set to come out.
Can't walk
play,
on that.
Play around a bit more.
Man. Oh, man. This is so cool. I'm going to go in this washing machine.
That's a glass melting station.
Don't go in the washing machine. Roger that.
The bong room, motherfuckers.
Sand castles. Oh, hey, when I walked on it, did it break a little bit?
Nope.
That is one strong sandcastle. I love the idea of anybody who's making glass who then takes time out of their day before whatever rapture happened that took everyone away, who's all like, I'm gonna make myself a sandcastle. Oh, they don't do it multiple times.
That's when it's when it blinks. Nice.
Oh, hello. Oh. Oh. Well, isn't that interesting? Nice.
And I'm a collector in Hearthstone, so I've been buying a few of the Goblins vs. Gnomes packs just because I want to make sure I get them all they can. I'm not so much as I like having the full set.
These are beautiful. They're the vases.
That's, yeah.
They're the vases. I'm sorry, that's a big deal to me.
Welcome to Symmetry Island.
Symmetry Island. Hey, Aaron. Use your hands. Okay, that's not a vase.
Yeah, it is. It's an alien vase.
Oh, yeah, okay. I see.
Hello.
It's all like alien. Okay. Oh, hey, I can do them in sections. Okay, let's do the difficult ones. Oh. Okay. Or not. What's happening? Can't go wide. Hey, whoa. Hey. What does this say? Nothing. Not yet. Running. Whoa, hello. Yep, I did not just do that. Whoa, hello. What? Oh. Man, even just that change in perspective confused me.
I've been wanting to play Patchwork for a while, Trashorama.
Patchwork, the little,
Yeah, tile-laying game?
Oh, the two-player game? So good. I was exceptionally impressed with that game. Ow! What? Hey, glass. That's good.
Damn. Oh, fuck!
I wanted to live forever. Oh. Nope. Okay. Good. Good. Still not activated that yet. Let's follow the rope. And that's... Oh, wow. I'm suddenly dizzy. Oh, hello. Okay.
You're very polite to the puzzles. Let's called a kiln. Have we been calling it glass oven? Is that what we've been calling it? Glass oven isn't a good name.
Glass oven is the best name.
Everybody, why don't you hop in glass oven? Yeah, this one's sick.
That's amazing. Are they gonna keep doing that?
There's a lot to go on. Get ready.
I can't handle it. Okay. Get away from it as quick as possible. Oh. Oh.
Glass melter is what we call it. Glass melter is worse than glass oven. I think we can all agree on that, right?
I don't feel I should go down there. Okay, so I've turned that part on. Turned all that parts on. That's getting really bright. I think I might want to turn off that one. That one's turned on. I feel like there's like a plaque here and it's all like, hey, look at all this, but you're not smart enough yet. So I'm gonna... This thing just got turned on by this, so we're gonna follow that.
You know, that's the best, best way of going about it.
Whoa, this is trippy. But look how beautiful it is.
Very pretty, isn't it?
That's, you know what that would be called?
A glass melter?
Yeah, see all the glass?
Yeah, it's melting.
Yeah, no, it's very clean. Paperback and, oh, are those all good two-player games?
Paperback is kind of like a deck-building word game from what I gather.
Do I have to finish all this to be able to go back to do the little thing over
there? No, the little thing comes in later. You can stop worrying about the little thing right now.
I can't. I thought I'd try.
I legitimately forget about this puzzle. I believe in you, though.
Like bit. Bit. Nope. Okay. What if the way we decide to do it is
combine deck building and Scrabble.
What if all we do is just
late to the table.
Leave two of them separated? I don't think I know enough about this puzzle yet.
No, you should be able to. I'm just trying to remember how the fuck you do it. I think it's just you gotta do it.
Yeah, I guess. Okay, nope. 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 I don't know.
I think I got it. Go up there.
Yeah.
Left. No. Up left. So no, go across that guy, then go up, left, up, right, down.
Oh, seriously? Yeah. Yeah.
Just gotta.
Super simple.
Just gotta play
super
around.
Super simple. I could go the obvious route. I could take this route. That's my Metal Gear voice, by the way. Oh,
Metal Gear.
I want to know what happened to all these... What is that?
Formerly, you appeared to me, O Lord, as invisible by every creature because you are a hidden, infinite God. Infinity, however, is incomprehensible by every means of comprehending. Later, you appeared to me as visible by all. For a thing exists only as you see it, and it would not actually exist unless it saw you. For your vision confers being, since your vision is your essence. Thus, my God, you are equally invisible and visible. As you are invisible, as the creature is, which exists only in so far as the creature sees you.
You can walk away.
You are visible.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
You, therefore, my invisible God, are seen by all, and in all sight you are seen by everyone who sees. You who are invisible, who are both absolute from everything visible and infinitely super exalted, are seen in every visible thing and in every act of vision. Therefore, I must leap across this wall of invisible vision to where you are to be found. But this wall is both everything and nothing. for you, who confront as if you were both all things and nothing at all, dwell inside that high wall which no natural ability can scale by its own power. Nicholas of Cusa, 1453.
Does she do the vocals for this entire game?
There's different people. There's some different people.
Okay. Buying this game even though I can't run it so I can rip the audio logs.
Oh, no, it's on PS4. It's on PS4.
I am also going to get it on PS4 so I can rip the audio logs.
All the stuff that she's saying means nothing. This is like the longest, most neutral speech ever. You know, that's pretty much philosophy 101.
Yeah.
Saying nothing and everything at the exact same time.
Justin has to live with that all the time. Okay.
So you're looking for a screen somewhere that's on. These ones are turned off.
Well, I can choose what I feel is true. That's what that speech was about.
It was.
Yeah. It's about loving invisible Jesus.
Hey man, invisible Jesus is everywhere you want it to be and nowhere at
the
exact same time.
Oh, hey, I can get up here. Oh, Justin, you want to say I can't climb?
So you mean you're
but
you're,
look
you're,
at this.
You're not okay. Well,
look at
in
it.
What world is walking up a slight incline climbing? Climbing is a vertical incline. Don't be a James right now.
Don't be a James. You have a problem with that? Hold on. We can do better. And it's like, nope, you're a jerk.
I'm excited to see when you get this one.
Same thing. I just did the same thing. Okay. They can't cross, but I feel like I have to get the opposite one into the opposite side.
Eric's not ready. He will. This is one of the few, this is like a level up puzzle in the game to me. I'll give you a hint. Don't look at the grid.
Shit, it's the things.
Yeah.
Oh.
Welcome to Symmetry Island, motherfucker!
Symmetry Island 2016. Okay. So, with this one, I gotta get red in there. Does that mean with the right perspective, I wouldn't have to do this?
Game is pretty cool. I got a text message.
Okay, what? Okay, what if I just get like, what? What? Nope. Okay. So I've got these four. Let's see what they look like. Got big, little, medium, big. Okay. So big, little, medium, big. Nailed it. Just jump in. No.
Sploosh.
Before the game gets any harder. Is that me? Is that me like melting into a box?
No, that's a sad frog with a beard.
But man, Twitch is a strange place. I like it. It's not as strange as this place though. Oh, now it's gonna be. Okay. duck right here.
Sad duck.
Let's call it that guy. No? He's just bigger. Or he's actually in the front. You know? I'm missing something here.
Change your perspective. Maybe it's not that one.
You think it's those ones? Yeah, it's probably those ones. Oh, stop that.
Whoa.
That rock is a liar.
Don't trust that rock. Do not vote for that rock.
Downvote that rock.
That is penis rock, isn't it?
It is. That's
I dub thee penis rock.
It wouldn't. Stop that. Let me make my own perspective. Justin OP. And then there's the pillows. The alarming pillows. Oh no. Now they're all like trying to be smart.
I really liked it when I solved this one.
I'm just wandering now. I'm not gonna lie, I got distracted. Wait a minute.
Try going to the other side first and stop from that side.
Oh, like this?
Yeah. Yeah, the Warhammer Conquest, the 40k one. You know, it's one of my favorites about this little puzzle.
What?
How you come to the realization of what to do. Because the pillows are there. to show you that people were sitting there looking towards these trees. So you should try looking from their perspective to solve this puzzle.
That was amazing. Yeah, that's great.
By the way, this chain literally leads to nothing. So you just solved a few puzzles just for the hell of it.
Awesome.
How was 40K Conquest of Jigoku? I just picked it up on Saturday and I just finished sleeving it.
I can't get out. No escape. Okay, so that chain left nothing.
No, but there is a puzzle somewhere up here. I'm just gonna find the first one.
Yep. Following leader rope. Okay, and that rope's all like I connect that. And this rope's all like.
Have you gone down right?
I think I did. Nope. Is this like the I'm gonna teach you how to play this game mode? Oh no, here we go. There we go. Okay.
Nailed it. These moments of fear, I know them.
Okay, let's rethink this. So, yep. Yep. Out again? Nope. I'm trapped. What? Oh, I thought for a second it was telling me I'd done good. I am done good. What if we're just like, forget that guy. What if we're like, forget that guy. Yeah, because that gets two birds with one stone. And we're like, forget that guy.
Oh, you forgot that guy.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, it seems like there's an interesting dynamic to that in this one. I'm excited to try it out. Also, Eric's a big fan of the 40K lore, so...
Yeah, less and less these days, unfortunately.
Oh, Mitch, you gotta get this game yesterday. This game is really good. That's why I'm making Eric play it. And he's currently being perplexed by dot puzzles. Up in there, though. I know that game, Eric.
Okay. Paid too much attention to the top, not enough to the bottom. I get it. Lesson learned. So what if we focused on... No, we just did that. Missing more and more as the situation develops. Okay, so I feel like that outside one has to be gotten first. Unless we cut off the exits. Okay. Nope, this is the way. So we've gotten the necessary one there. So now we swing to the outside for this one. And we're like, dude, you forgot that one. And I'm like, okay, good point.
Good point, sir.
Yeah, you win.
You're getting closer.
Almost like, what if there was a way to just snap them over each other? Okay, nope.
sound stop or anyone else? We have sound on our end. If anyone else is having that problem, let me know.
It might honestly be that I've just lost my mind. Okay. Nope. Still missing it. Still missing it.
That is good then.
Okay, yeah. So it has to be that move because it knocks those two out. And what if we...
Don't touch the tips. Don't. What happens if you went up like that again?
Like this?
Oh no, you can't do that. You can't get to that one. No, you can't do that either because that locks out the ending.
But I can make a nice shape.
You can make a nice shape.
Yeah. Nope, locks the ends. Well.
Alright, let's try it. Let's go back to the beginning.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's go down.
Yep.
Let's grab
across.
That one.
Yep.
Let's go, okay, so we want to go up on that one.
Yeah, because you have to get this one.
And then we want to go right, and then let's go up.
Yep.
Yeah, got it.
Did it.
Just like cake. It's cake.
Just suddenly changed my mind.
Let's go straight to the end.
Yep, solved.
Got it. We beat you, puzzle! I haven't been up at 7. Ooh.
Got it. Now I'm thinking with portals.
Now you're thinking with portals.
Wrong game.
No, same game.
Same. Could you imagine? She's like, oh man, I'm finally free. Can't wait to eat something. And she finds like a couch and then a bunch of portals. And she's like, oh god. A bunch of portals. Oh. I just decided it was time to skip to the end.
Yeah, I want to beat this area.
Yep, I'm done with this place. Oh, no. Excuse me? Yeah, I got it.
Cross over.
Wait.
You had a green one collect the yellow one.
Well, that's how they like it.
That's true.
Oh, God. Okay. Just cut off one of the exits and see if that helps. Nope. Can I cross? Nope. That's dumb. Okay, go to the outside. Come back in, get that guy.
Got it.
I feel like you always have to work the outside first. Oh, except that time. Proved me wrong.
That one gets pissed.
Whoa. Whoa, Justin.
What's up?
I don't get it.
Try maybe starting in the other little circle.
What other little circle?
Because whatever circle you are is green.
Oh, I see. Thank you. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. I like that.
This one seems surprisingly complex. And you nailed it.
Well, now that I know, I can just switch them, right?
Yeah. I'm basically acting as what experimentation would be if you were playing this alone.
Yeah.
Just saving the time for stream.
Absolutely.
experimentation shows that does not work.
Yeah, experimentation is convinced that was dumb. You like it?
You made a square.
I'm very good at doing that.
Okay. Hey, Peanut Butter Babe, how's it going?
Yep, and it's like, you're an idiot. Don't you understand how to play this game? Nope, that, I need that.
I can already tell this is impossible.
Yep, nope. No, that's good. See, looks good. So it has to start from the side. Got it.
Yeah, there's a lot of little...
You know, I'm talking about, like, my cheers are becoming less and less, like, excited. Hey, Peanut Butter Babe, how are you doing? Yeah, as I'm more and more like, I can't do it.
I believe in you. And remember, if you're ever getting tired of a puzzle type, just go explore the island some more. You'll find a whole new puzzle type. Every zone has different types of puzzles.
Like purposely missing them now. I'm like, nope. Different types of puzzles. Yeah, they are all brutal. That's what they are. That's all I can say about them.
Why is this okay?
We're just like, okay, oh yeah, nope. Keep hitting the same place. And then you just cut off the exits and you look great.
It's true, they're all different types of, like, they're all the same, just kind of, the grid that you have to draw lines in. But not all of them are dependent on stuff like this, where you have to meet certain requirements. Some of them require studying your environment to solve, so that was enough for me to be interested in this one a bit more.
That one took forever. This one? Yeah.
Oh no, but just you wait to see what it's doing. It's trying to teach you something dark about your life.
What?
Look at the yellow one.
Getting worse and worse?
It's getting harder to see. What do you think is going to happen by the end of this puzzle?
It's going to be completely invisible.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So they both come in. Oh man, how many are there? Oh no! Oh, Justin! Justin!
It's okay.
Why does this guy's head not move? Oh, it does.
It's just on a little swivel stick.
I feel like there's a duck on a stick on his head.
That's a fucked up thing to say.
Okay, what if I went up? So that one's currently going up. Okay.
I'm going down, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Oh, because, yeah, it moves opposite. So, that one is there. I go, what goes up must come down.
Man, I'm so happy my infection is leaving because the water tastes normal. The 3 days when the water was bitter were dark days for my memory. That's the worst part, the line's still there.
Okay. So it moves in sync with me.
Yeah, it's symmetrical. So if you go up, these ones. Oh, I think I know what you're doing. I think you have to come in this way and then come up here.
Yeah.
No, there's no blue ones, you just gotta get the yellow ones.
Okay, so working opposite of myself. So I go one over, that brings me there. One. One.
Can maybe try going all the way across first.
Yeah.
And then coming up.
So that catches that one. That one goes there.
So you're currently
drags right. Drags across.
Yeah, you're now right here.
Goes up.
Yeah.
Goes over.
Yep. Got it. Got it.
Wow. Lame. Shame on this game.
Look at you, though. You solved a symmetrical puzzle, only seeing one half of the symmetry.
It's playing that game again. What? Oh, okay. Oh, that was super easy. Well, whatever, I guess I'm a boss now.
So, I'll be honest with everybody. I cheesed this puzzle when I played it.
You just wrote it down, didn't you?
No.
Okay. So they are a mirror match of each other.
Pretty much, yeah.
Which means whatever I do to this one, I have to do to that one.
Yeah.
Okay.
You want to see how I cheesed it?
How?
Now go stand over more to your left.
Okay.
Now keep going, now turn. Turn so you can see both sides of the screen at once.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, and then I just back up a bit more. Oh no, you can see it perfectly there. Oh, we actually, one second, we don't have the full image on the screen.
Oh yeah, whoops.
Let me fix that.
Okay, please do.
Game capture.
Hi, chat. This is the first time I've really been able to see you. How's everybody doing? That is the sounds.
Like, oh, now I just copied it. And don't even worry about it, just like click your mouse.
Yeah.
And I go back to so you can see both of them.
Oh, and you can just...
Yeah, click your mouse. I just cheesed
oh,
it.
Oh, yeah, no, I can't.
It's dirty, isn't it?
It is. It feels awful, but it works.
They only have to solve one half.
Every day, just one half. Oh.
Every day I see my dream.
What's your dream?
Every day I'm shuffling.
Love it. Let's just open this one too while we're at it.
Mm-hmm. Nice. This one's nice and easy. There, no cheat. I command you to cheat!
I bet that's not cheating. I bet that's exactly what you're expected to do. This is a game that is literally just teaching me how to paint inside lines. Good on them, though. This is a surprisingly good game.
Oh, yeah. I think it's great. Oh, it reset it, so you're going to have to redo the one you just did before it.
What?
It usually does that when it's trying to tell you to go back and study the puzzle before because you might not have had something right. And then you just traced it wrong. Must calm down.
That's weird. Okay. So it goes over, pops a line down, goes up, goes there. Oh, mine's the reverse.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't know if I can get this one, Justin.
It's funny if you just like, brr, you're like, what?
Yeah, but I'm like, I missed something. I don't know what it's gonna do. All these people are gone, Justin.
Hello, Hubert.
You have completed our death. You are too smart to live.
Get ready to be fucked by the machine.
What is it doing? Where is it going? Where is it going?
Thank you for freeing me, human. I'll take to space now.
I'll take to space now. I gotta know what's up.
Justin. Leave.
Whoa! Congratulations. You've solved the first of 11 possible lasers to solve.
Yes.
You need at least seven of them, I believe.
What's this? What? Whoa. That's just ominous.
Mm-hmm.
Nope, nothing.
These things are pretty cool.
Huh?
Those obelisks.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'll give you a hint how to solve one.
Okay.
Go towards that temple over there. You don't need to look at it.
Oh, okay. Am I still a sad frog? I love it.
No, I think that was to him only rolling a 55 on the D100.
Oh, okay.
All right, go to the front of the desert temple.
This is such a weird place.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, like, look at this, Justin. How do you fall in?
You can't fall.
Can I?
You'll interact with that later.
And you know what? I thought this was free roaming.
It is. I mean, it's the end of a puzzle.
Yeah. Oh.
All right, now.
This is like.
Step back a bit.
This is like Soul Reaver 2 all over again. All
right, perfect. So now, do you see that orb?
Yes.
At the top, click on it. Go back to your obelisk.
Okay. Okay.
So there's environment puzzles as well that are all about perspective.
No light things are all like, hey, buddy. Get this out of this. That's it, huh?
So when you solve, if you walk around the thing now, if you walk around the little obelisk, you'll notice that there's tons of different shapes. These are shapes you can find within this area.
Well, but didn't I already find something similar to one of these?
You did earlier.
Yeah, in that locked up room.
No, not that.
Well, I'm going to do this one instead.
Do you know where to find it, though? Because it's somewhere in the environment. And when you trigger it, it'll go onto the obelisk.
Okay, well, let's go check out the sun temple.
You want to do the sun temple? Chat's saying anything but the sun temple.
Okay.
So why don't you just explore and just play around and see what
we're just going to take a look. Hey, guys, look, there's a mountain. Nope. Can't fit in there. Okay. Man. Look at how orange those trees are. Hey, is that the house I started in? With the lake?
No.
Oh, no. Why can't you climb?
Okay, falling isn't climbing.
You have a very narrow definition of climbing.
You have a very broad definition of climbing.
Yeah, well.
You got me.
Yeah, you win. What, am I afraid of water too?
Yeah, of course. Wouldn't you be?
Oh, no. In a game like this, I'd be awful. All right. Oh. Oh, I see. Yep.
It's a plus sign.
It's a plus sign. See the light, so I thought I'd go backwards. It seemed the safest way since I can't fall or anything.
Whoa. Catacombs.
Catacombs. Are there spiders down here?
No, there's no enemies in this game.
How can nothing live in this set?
Solved this one before?
Oh yeah, I did. Yeah. Oh, nope.
Close. Just went the end route first.
Yeah. But those are some very modern doors on my very Don't you love the different foots? That's a play button. I feel like there's gonna be aliens down here. I feel like we're gonna find some aliens.
So you don't know most of these things, and that's okay.
I don't know.
He goes.
Okay, this place is just getting weirder and weirder.
So you probably don't remember it. But, do you remember when you opened that door that you had to come back to? Oh, you actually... Is that, no, that's not one. Okay, good. Do you remember when you opened that door that you had to come back to later and you opened up the box and there was a little hexagon thing?
Yes.
You know what? The Tetris blocks are my least favorite part.
Yes, we will. Board games will be happening tonight.
They will be.
I'm just going to make Mickey Mouse.
Yeah, make Mickey Mouse, man. No. You don't need to worry about this. This is all.
No, I'm not interested.
But you are.
Watch me go. Watch me go.
No, but deep down, you are. You're like, what was that?
Yeah, but I can suppress that.
Oh yeah,
I can suppress
too.
That real.
It's gone. It's gone from my head.
Like, look. It's so dark down here. I don't even think I could make it back down these steps.
You could if you're going backwards.
Yeah, you know that actually is really dangerous in real life.
Yeah, I would not suggest doing things you can do in a video game in real life.
No, like puzzles.
Puzzles are tough.
Puzzles are dangerous.
Don't do crossword puzzles.
It might affect you. Oh no, it's a person. Oh no. Oh no, they were... Oh no, he hates my laser. He hates it. Hey, what's over here? Oh, hey. Oh, just staring at this game for too long, just like get your brain in a tizzy. What does that even mean?
Now remember, if you ever can't solve a puzzle, just come back to it later.
Yeah. What's the candle video?
I actually do not know that.
Can we just live here, Justin?
Of course not, Eric.
Why not?
It's a video game.
Just open the door. Okay. Looks simple, right? No, it isn't.
Don't worry, you don't know how to do this one yet. And you're a bit like, but Justin, there's nothing on it.
Yeah, I'm like, this is nothing but puzzles.
Oh yeah, that could also make sense. The field of view might be what's getting you dizzy.
Oh, probably.
But also, you're also thrashing your head around. Like, if you did that in real life, you would also get pretty dizzy, wouldn't you?
Yeah, it's true. I'm like, wah!
Right, you did that pretty good. You did that pretty good.
Thank you. Can I ding this bell?
No, I wish.
Time to leave then. Oh. Like this. This hurts. Okay, we're good. I'm relaxed.
You can always watch on this other screen too.
No. Because then I'd have to see what chat's saying.
Chat's wonderful.
Chat is wonderful. I love chat. These are blue. I feel like something's gonna jump out and like, it's gonna become Amnesia, The Dark Descent, but with puzzles.
I can promise you, at to the point that I am in the game, there are no monsters.
What is this?
Those are weights.
Yeah, why?
Because it's a puzzle.
Okay. So like I can't. No puzzle there. Okay.
I mean, The Dark Descent did have puzzles, and I distinctly remember stacking barrels. I was very good at stacking barrels in Amnesia The Dark Descent.
Yes, that is true. Okay. I guess these line puzzles is more what I'm talking about.
So, I'll be real with you, Eric.
Yeah?
The town is like the last puzzle you want to attempt, because it takes from every other puzzle you've attempted so far.
Oh, okay.
There's that thing again.
Yep.
Doesn't work yet, though. It'll work later.
Can't even get down.
We can't.
That's all right. No, it's okay. It's okay. You can artificially limit me. Oh, but what's in here, Justin? Oh.
Just a big black dick.
It's exactly what I was looking for in this game. What if I just, like, picked berries and lived in the trees?
You could. I mean... Yeah.
Like,
that's what will happen to you if you do, Eric. You'll turn into a dog on a pillow. Are you ready for that?
I better go do some more puzzles.
Mm-hmm. It's once you start solving a few of the environmental puzzles, you just can't notice them. You just can't not notice them, I mean.
See, one, two, three. Oh, I didn't.
So they need to go back and, yeah.
Yeah, and it's like, you're an idiot. Try again. You just guessed.
Sponsored by Apple. I love it. This is actually one of my favorite puzzle chains, just because it's so simple. And the ending is rather quaint and beautiful.
Okay, so there's one, two, three, four twines on each tree, and I'm obviously on the second one of the second one. This is what I tried last time, though.
No, I think you're on the second of the first of the fourth. Why don't we go back and look together?
Get out of there.
Yeah, you're on the first of the fourth.
It's so like that one?
No. This one right there.
Yeah, like that one.
The first of it.
You think?
Nope, first of it. You were on the second of it.
I'm very confused with your words.
Oh, okay, I can explain it better then once we get to it. Okay. If I am right. So, the first of the fourth branch. So there's... Look at each individual thing.
I got one.
Oh, I'm going from the other side.
Oh, just these ones?
Yeah.
Oh.
Try that out. I'm not sure if that's right, which the correct perspective to be
at. So it's like, yeah, okay. So it's like that. So it would actually be...
Oh, which one was the broken bed? Yeah, okay, so we are looking from this perspective, because if you go back and look at it,
yeah,
there's one broken one.
Two. So I've got one branch, two branch, three branch, second. Three branch, second twine.
Yes, from the right.
Yeah, so this one.
Yeah.
Cool.
I was going from the left because I'm left-handed. Eric is going from the right because he's right-handed.
Yep, literally working against each other. Okay, interesting. It's a bit of a topsy-turvy, so it's actually 1, 2, 3, so it's actually 3, 2?
Yeah, that sounds right to me. No, I think it's 3, 2, I think you're still right.
Yeah, like this one?
Yeah, and then, yeah, I think that's...
This one?
No, I think the other one.
Yep.
Got there, Appleman!
Appleman!
Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters!
He was... Yeah, see, I'm just nuts.
No, Eric reads right to left as well. It makes it very hard.
I'm very fast, though.
You are.
Yeah. Like, for someone who reads right to left.
That's like whenever I was reading the Uzumaki manga, and... No, TD Canada Trust, I only want to hear from you if Sid got my rent.
You should send him that letter.
Oh, he's all the way back, Eric.
I'm just being lazy now, let's be real.
Uzumaki, I agree, I love it. Uzumaki is so good.
Yes, it's very good.
I get a bit lost at the bit where her brother starts turning into a snail, but then it really fulfills itself at the ending of it.
Let's try this again.
Yeah, like that, just rip.
1, 2, 3, 1.
You're going to the left this time?
No.
Okay, so you're going...
What are you reading?
You're going from the right,
you're
and you count it as one as the branch on the right. So you're reading right to left. I love it. Well, yeah. I get it because you're in, like, a cherry orchard. So, like, you know, like the cherry blossoms. So you think you're in Japan?
No, they read down.
Do they read down?
Yeah. No, see, here's the thing. Yeah. You start with the thing that you... Can you look to the left first?
Because as Green Gregory said, I was going left and right because you read left or right.
Yeah.
You know, if someone were to come in here right now and never watched it before, the sexual tension could be cut with a knife.
Yeah.
Why do you think Eric and I are dressed so nice?
Oh, yeah.
So I think you're on left. Are you showing them Mitch and Carly?
Yes.
Left. So going from the left, you're on one, two, three, four. I think you're on four on the left.
That's Mitch. You can't see it.
But this one's kind of weird and broken. I love this one.
What are you doing? What?
Oh yeah, I'm sorry. You're playing. You're playing.
Nuts.
I'm nuts. I gotta go to the bathroom anyway, so I'm gonna go do that.
See, I can ignore this whole weird branch if I just focus on this.
Notice? Which weird branch?
See, I go from right to left.
Okay, so this one time it works.
So, one, two,
one time.
And then three, and then the top one. No one tells him what just happened. No one says a word. Not one of you. Nobody says a word. Where am I going, even? You guys tell that I've just, like, lost my mind? Yes, counting is hard. Counting is very hard. Okay. We're still gonna do this right to left. I don't care if this is messing me up. This is gonna work. See? We go one, two, okay. So one, two, three, four. And we go one, two. The picture backwards. So there's the broken branch, and that's on the and that's the left side corresponding to the right side. Is the picture backwards? Yeah, it is. Thank you. Thank you. I did very slowly figure it out. So the spoilers helped. Don't get me wrong, but I think. What do you think? He's never played before. Is helping his fair game?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
I think it's definitely fine. I mean, if Eric didn't want help, he'd just let you guys know.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. No, well, you guys
can we're all playing this together.
If you guys really want, you can even shout out bad advice.
Oh, yeah,
and I will
the tree
certainly
is
give it
flipped.
A try.
Because of the broken branch.
And you ever just like look at something and you're like, I don't understand.
Well, because, like, yeah, the tree flips. You want to actually look from this perspective.
Yeah.
So it's from the right. Yeah. Right four.
Right four.
Right four, one. The tree's actually upside down. We're all upside down.
Yeah. All of us.
Now what do you do when there's no apple?
Huh.
Okay. So someone took the apple off the tree. That's my advice to you. So there's a broken branch on the tree that isn't on the chart.
Oh, okay, yeah. Well, once you say it like that.
It actually exists in a fourth dimensional space. You need to ascertain
right
the vector in which the apple connects with the panel to solve the puzzle. Clearly, I agree, Neo Silver.
He thinks he's so smart every time, doesn't he? That's me. I'm this guy.
See, here's the only thing. Like, when I played this game, I was alone in my room. So just pretend you're alone in my room.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. So, we've got twine one, all bits included. Second one makes sense. This one, I feel like this one, we're like, yeah, that one works, but these two don't, so I feel like it's that one. But, we're gonna test. So we got that one, and then that one works. That one is like, and then that one works. It should be this one.
Yeah, I can agree with that.
I'm just pointing at a screen, like, chat's like, what is he talking about? He's just making sounds. Someone got hungry making... Yeah, I love it.
That's true, Kaharu, so I will shut my mouth. I will zip it here.
You like eating people? It's the apple.
Yeah. It's me, not on the branch.
Yeah.
So that one was just a little for fun puzzle line. There was no...
Oh, there's no direct
There's
connection.
No laser. Yeah, there's no laser.
Okay, but... What's the deal?
Oh, just...
Start?
Yeah, just start.
People like to draw the circulatory system sometimes. Okay. All right. Everyone's like, oh, environmental puzzles, and I'm all like, love it. I like it. They're so pink, though. I feel like I sometimes just want to go and hide in these trees, because I'm like, look, it's dark, like, quiet, and I'm good.
You doing okay?
So, like, right over here, I'm just like,
this is a safe place.
Yeah. It can be a little bit bright, but not too bright. Well, somebody got hungry, and then someone just quit. Like, they did not commit to their apple.
That really gets Eric bothered.
Yeah, I am upset. Oh, I've been here. You know, on the other side.
Yep. Your one's down there looking up.
Yep. Now I'm up here looking down. Can't really look down, though. Not very good. Not very good at looking down. Okay, maybe I should go to that castle. You know, water. Pretty afraid of water. You don't like it?
No, I love it.
I mean, nobody wants me to do the sun temple.
No, you do whatever you want to do, Eric.
No, Justin. The stream has to be satisfied. Oh, it's like somebody didn't realize that you're supposed to take the stones away from the quarry before you start building things. I like it. And it's all like, do you even know what you're looking at? And I'm like, nope. So I'm gonna go down the stairs. Ooh. Okay. Water, nice. I like it. Man, this game is bright.
You're just saying how it was dark.
No, it was good. Neo Silver, yeah.
Oh.
That's awesome. Yeah, I feel like it's been way too many years since I've played puzzle games, and I just feel like I'm missing all sorts of things.
That's fine, though, because, like, puzzle games are literally, like, play at the speed that suits you, right?
Oh, absolutely. I think, too, if this wasn't a Let's Play, I'd probably be spending a lot more time just being like, I like this image. I'm gonna go make a sandwich and just come back and look at this picture every so often.
Yeah.
Yeah. In Dark Souls alone, I clocked 30 hours on enjoying Firelink Shrine while I did other things and could just occasionally look over and see myself sitting by the bonfire.
Nice.
Yeah, it was kind
of comforting.
Yeah, lame, like. Okay. Everything. I'm everything has symbols all over it. I'm just like, I don't know.
I choose death.
Yep. Oh, hey, there's like new stone ruin, and there's like old stone ruin.
Yeah, every flavor of stone ruin.
I like stone ruin before it was new.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, way better. Hello. You're not on yet. Where are you connected to? So you're all like, hey, look at me, I'm plugged in all the way over somewhere. Okay, let's follow this. You're all like, hey, look at me, I'm still plugged in to this place. Okay. I don't know, Justin. I don't know what's happening.
Just keep exploring, man.
I'm gonna.
Until you find the puzzle that jumps out at you.
This one.
This one is currently locked. It has two, you notice the two panels on it?
Yeah.
It's because it's not open completely, so you can't solve that one.
Oh, okay. Okay, I need to head down there. How do I get down there?
Here's a little like non-spoiler hint. Anytime you see those big yellow boxes, like that's up there.
Yeah.
That's where a laser is in.
Oh, okay.
I can agree, Neo, but this is a very, very, very fun puzzle game.
Now, not saying that this is really a big part of the puzzle game genre, but have you guys ever considered how cool it would be if there was a puzzle game that was a little bit more replayable? I don't think I can get down. I don't think I can get anywhere from where I am.
I think this might be locked.
Yep.
Yeah, you gotta find an alternate way into the quarry, I think.
I think I do. Well, bumbling along. Bumbling along. So there are environmental puzzles. Now, when you guys are saying environmental puzzles, you're like, there are little things you can do out here that don't involve a screen?
Yeah. Yeah, like, you know how you found the little sun thing?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, Portal's a puzzle game that is very replayable.
Yes. Yes, I do. Yes. Excellent point, actually. Excellent point. So I'm missing a bunch of environmental puzzles.
Yeah, but you don't need to worry about those. Those are literally just...
It's like a bunch of snakes. Okay, no. Nice place. How long would this game take the average player? Like, what do you think?
I'm about like 18 hours in, I think, and I'm in the final area, which will take me about another 18 hours.
Huh. And you've unlocked all the lasers.
Yes.
Good choice. It's on that castle. Do you want to come in? And I'm like, please turn on the lights.
I like that song.
Oh, if I could jump, this would be so much easier. Okay.
I like those ones in the original Portal about trying to solve it in a certain number of steps. Yeah, I'd say 20 to 25 hours is usually the average completion time. You know, Silver is right with that.
Is it asking me to remember the steps I just took? It is. It's asking me to remember the steps I just took. Oh dear. That's gonna be a problem. Okay. So I'm like, left, so left, up, second, last, right.
Yeah, I can agree with that too.
Whoa. Oh, these don't open? I like the idea that you can just wander through. Oh, and that opens. Oh. Oh, and this one opened. Did you find all the environmental puzzles just legitimately, just by walking around and seeing them?
It's a lot of exploration, and once you've noticed a few, you'll be able to notice more a lot easier.
Okay. That's fair. Oh. Okay, so this one seems a little bit more freeform. It's like there's no stops on it. Which makes me think. So we start here. I totally forgot what I was doing. Okay. So this one, you go...
Hey, Cass Black. Cthulhu still hasn't talked to you? Mike still hasn't fixed that?
So you
Boom,
enter,
Mike.
And you go right.
I like it, Cass Black.
And then you go a bit more right, and then you do a little circle anyways. And then you do another little circle just because you like it. Cool, that was a sound one, wasn't it?
Mm-mm.
Nope, not even remotely. Oh, hey, I didn't notice I was walking on all these little flowers. I haven't been here yet, have I?
No.
This is an entirely new area, and I am not that smart. Okay, let's roll on.
Thank you, Cass Black. Happy birthday to me, too.
Happy birthday, Justin. So what's the story with that dog?
Now, there's a lot of little tiny stories in this game.
Yeah, but what's the dog story?
I don't know.
Yeah, okay. Sure. She's keeping it from me because it's horrific. And I
did Eric do that one without understanding it? It's Eric's little secret. All of Eric's training.
Okay. Start again. Oh. Okay, so looking back, you come in, go right, you go up. Take the farthest right you can. Then you pop up, and you go probably that way, yeah. Okay, so you go in, you go blank, you go blank, you go blank, you go blank, you go.
There you go. I was just like, Chad was also impressed that you solved the second one without knowing how you solved the second one.
I used the grass.
Okay, you didn't do the grass. Okay, because you said footprints. Okay, so you were just joking.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. No, I was good. I was good.
Yeah.
Okay, this one's going to be intense.
Yeah, this one's really cool. But Eric's also been very much paying attention to the footprints, so I had no doubt that he'd get that one immediately. This one's neat.
This one is... The G game of life. Okay, so I walk in.
Jeez. Life on Tabletop Simulator seems good.
I can't, is it shadows? No, the shadows are all falling. Okay. Yes. Love it. It's not sound again, is it?
No, this one's very unique. I'll give you a hint. If you, do you want a hint, or do you want to keep sussing it out?
I'm going to keep sussing it out.
Sure. This one's very unique, though.
Okay. So let's see. So I can come in, and it matches there, but there's no down loop there, which means I must go over and then up. And then over and up. Okay, let's try that.
You did it.
It's the only.
It's the only one that doesn't match the maze.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Ooh, look at all that. Man, whoever was putting down this gravel for this walking path...
Holy fuck!
...did not stop.
Actually, I realize why.
Why?
Look at the area that you just come out in. That's an environmental puzzle. If you look at it from the right perspective, that'll make a path you can follow. Because it's a circle. Not this perspective, though. This one will not do.
Oh, okay.
I didn't realize that one. I just noticed that one now.
Oh, yeah. So I bet you have to go up top. It's all like, it's suddenly steel in the midst of this otherwise stone fortress. Can't look through there very well. That's an arrow slit. Can't remember the proper name for them.
Glass melter.
Glass melter. It's a glass melter. It's where you pour the glass out when it melts. The character can get away from me. Okay.
Oh, there's paper there if you want to write it down, just so you remember, but.
Where's the starting points though?
In an interview, John mentioned that he had his team deliberately design anything circular in the environment that wasn't a puzzle. So, like, everything that's circular is a puzzle? That makes sense.
Oh, I need to zoom out, aren't I?
Yeah, I need to see the whole thing.
I can remember these two. I'm not so sure I remember how that one was.
Oh, yeah.
And then I went there. Nope. It was more like...
that simple?
I don't know.
Or was it the second one down? And then you came out that way? No, you came out this way, and then you came around like that? Was that it? I don't remember even real or... That's not English.
Anything circular? Really, that's actually really cool. Good on them.
No, I think I was wrong in mine. That's my bad. You might have been right. It's crazy actually what you remember just by walking through them.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, maybe you went up?
Yeah, let me try this.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
And then this one.
Fourth one was wrong.
Oh, so that one was right. Okay. So we went over.
Fourth one was right.
Thought that one was this. Nope. Gonna take a brief moment here. Okay, so I came in. Oh yeah, no, it was wrong. Came in. Let's see, this one. So I walked in. And I think I came up two. Went, no. One through there. I don't think I remember.
MicroGamer2v2, thank you so much for following.
Thank you.
Super awesome of you, MicroGamer. Welcome.
I forgot. I thought that came from the game for just a moment. I was like, did I take too long?
Welcome to the goddamn table. Normally we play board games here. This is a little impromptu stream because Eric said he hadn't played The Witness, and I said, you crazy.
Yep. Okay.
Neo Silver 2, thank you so much.
Super awesome. Do the dance anymore?
No, we don't do the dance anymore. We've evolved. But thank you so much for following Neo Silver 2. Neo Silver, welcome to the goddamn table. Yeah, the follow train, I love it. Choo choo. I mean, you can still dance, Eric.
I might. Was that it?
Did you ever come back up around there? Like, did you maybe go, like, down in the second one that you went down?
You know, we've already got these ones memorized. So let's shift the perspective.
Sure.
Right there. Oh.
Back up a bit, that'll do it.
I'm gonna lose that one. Remember what I said about having that one?
I forgot it too, don't worry. Stop it! Your machine!
I suppose we could have always done it differently. Like backwards or something. There we go, that's correct. And then this one's all like... You've forgotten everything you ever knew, and you're an idiot. There we go. Oh, can't do it.
Around the keep area, I maybe found like four or five. I found a lot. There's a lot near, my favorite one is the ones when you're on the little boat going around the island. Those ones are fun.
Did we ever actually go up through that part of the area? I feel like we didn't. I thought we like discovered it was actually, no, we did. We went like that?
No, we didn't go up because didn't it crack immediately?
Yeah.
I think it's down the second one still.
So this one?
Think? Or even the third one.
Like, no, it's not.
Not
like
the third
one.
I mean, like the third, that one.
Yeah. And then was it just up?
No.
And it was here? Because I know the end was simple.
That feels so easy, though.
Yeah. And then the bottom one. We go over.
Over.
Blind now.
Yeah.
Flying blind. I feel like it was that.
Yeah, just get a piece of paper, it'll be quicker, I agree. Yeah, we might as well.
Here, yeah.
Pick me up. Might as well go back down and.
There we go.
Why don't you go back down and walk through?
Love the sounds of the footsteps.
Yeah, it's really sweet.
You want to go from the very beginning?
No, I think you have the first two. We just want the sound one and the...
Yeah.
Alright, so coming in. Or could you just look at the result? Can't you do that?
Yeah. Yeah, we could.
We could look at that.
Let's just do that.
Alright, so... So it's from this other perspective, right?
Yeah.
So it's down, right, right. I'm just going to, every time we have to go over a gap, down, right, down, left, down, right, down. Eric just wanted to hear the footsteps again. And I don't blame him.
No, they're gorgeous.
All right, so that one will also be, that one is coming as if it was upside down, right?
Yes.
So we need to go left, down, left, down, right, down, right, down.
Yes. The truth is I had no idea what you were saying.
Oh, okay. We could be completely wrong.
We are going to be completely wrong.
Yeah, I feel like this game, it's the paper that makes it really fun. I've drawn out a lot of mazes on paper. Mike actually, he got some... Like a slip folder, and he would draw on it with dry erase markers. Yeah, we have both had our official stationery. Thought that was pretty cute of Mike to do. So we go down.
Okay.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Keep going right.
Mm-hmm.
Go down. Go right. Go down. Go left. Go down. Go right. Go down. Now this one you want to go left, then down. Then left, then down, then right, then down, then right, then down. Nope. Maybe it was the first two.
Right, let's write them all down.
Yeah, man.
Right, let's do it.
This one's number three.
Goldfish memory.
This one's number four. The second one was wrong. All right, well, let's go look at the second one then. Unless you want to write them all.
Yeah, I can see the first one.
Cool.
Could you imagine if you had to do this in order to get food?
Well, this is... I stream to eat.
Point.
Alright, so this one's pretty easy. It goes right, up, right.
Oh, yeah.
Down, right, up.
I'm including that one.
Up, left. Up, right, right. Go.
I'm gonna laugh when they're like, Eric, there's a much faster way.
Oh, there probably is. I need to put some lotion on my face. My skin is dry. Curse you, Dad, for giving me dry skin!
Must be nice to have a dad to curse.
Well, you can still curse your dad.
I guess I could. Okay, let's... Let's take a moment here. Let's not make any more mistakes. Oh.
Man, you're really making me work for this one, aren't you? So tiny. The fastest way is to have photographic memory. I agree. All right, so
yes.
Go. Up, right, up, right, down, right, up. Yeah. All right, now go down. Right, right again, down, right, down, left, down, right, down. And this one is left, down, left, down, right, down.
Is the first one wrong now? Yeah, let's try this again. So, over. Down and over, Up and easy, right through there. Okay, now we come to this one. We're like, go in, go that way.
Went too far right on the fourth. Okay, good. They all got us.
Okay.
So down.
Yep.
Right, right. Down, right. Down, left. Yeah, down, right. All right, so this one's left, down. Left, down. Right, down. Right, down. No, I think you went too far down again. It's this one. Yeah, it's this right. This one, I think. So you go down, right, left, down, right. So one second, I'm just gonna, yeah, try it.
Ah! I got there.
Oh, hey!
Just move around so you can connect the... Think about where you need to go, like try to see where it's trying to get you to.
Where is it trying to get
you? Try going up around over that one. Yeah. Nope. Okay, can you imagine this guy with his finger being like, what the fuck? Try going up and go up that long way. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's probably the thing. you fired
what?
The laser.
Oh hey! Laser!
Man, you were just going, you were going nuts with that. So this area over here doesn't have a laser, so you don't need to do it if you don't want to. So you can go try to find another,
okay.
Another hub area. I feel you solved two lasers.
I liked it. I've had so much help. Thank you, stream. Thank you. What? It was like, look at me, and then it went away. Thank you, stream. Thank you, Justin. Oh, don't go here.
Yeah, there's.
You know, I just did this hedge.
You just like, you traced your finger around and then said, be free, spirit
yep.
of the hedge.
That's lovely. What's down here?
You're doing,
where I
yeah, you were doing very good at this. Like, that, yeah, this is also the other area. Lots of stone people, though. Oh, you can do the puzzles on either side? Oh, either side's open the laser box? I did not know that. That's pretty cool. These ones are a lot harder. So Eric thinks he's playing Cooper. There should be a screen at the front of this, at the front left. Hello, sir.
Who are you? Why does everybody have swords? Except for this lady. It's like Annalise, the Half-Blood Queen right there.
Oh, there's a tape.
I boasted among men that I had known you. They see your pictures in all
works
of mine. They come and ask
yes.
me, who is he? I know not how to answer them. I say
indeed.
I cannot tell. They blame me, and they go away in scorn.
They blame me, and they
and
go away
you
in scorn.
Sit there,
and
smiling.
There, smiling.
I put my tales of you into lasting.
Yeah, I'm sure you know how to do this.
I've lost all ability to do anything that doesn't involve creating lines.
Songs. The secret gushes out from my heart. They come and ask me.
Tell me all your meanings. I know not how to answer them. I say, ah, who knows what they mean? They smile and go away in utter scorn. And you sit there smiling. Rabindranath Tagore, 1910.
Nailed it. Back door. Nailed it. Don't need no doors when I can just slip in. All right. All right. All right. Hey. See? What's this?
Oh! Man, you're a regular Jonathan Blow.
Oh. What?
That's the designer of the game.
Okay. But just like Jonathan Blow, I am deathly allergic to water. Yeah. We're gonna find out. Man, someone needs to take care of these places. Oh. Thank goodness people don't take care of these places.
Yep.
Sometimes it makes sounds that are really alarming.
Eric's thinking like a true witness now. He sees a line and he's like, I need to trace it.
Okay. Well, this is a nice building.
This one took me an embarrassingly long time to get.
I have a feeling I'm going to be in the same boat pretty soon here.
Oh, it does. You have something very right there.
Yeah.
With the bonsai tree, but try changing the direction you're standing when you do it. This is actually the easiest part. I got this pretty quick, but then the second part, I was like, how do I do any of this fucking shit?
So I'm looking for a circle.
No, try doing what you did. You know how you made that, but try from a different perspective. Yeah, this one took me a long time to understand, and it's really just...
Good. I have to keep making that happen, and then I have to catch something as it happens, don't I?
Study your surroundings a bit. What's different? Something has changed.
That's what's changed. Oh, I'm making the cord move around.
What's that doing?
Not entirely sure. Oh. I have to open up this one. It means it needs to be like... that a woman? And the cutout just happens to fit her perfectly?
Oh, that's really cool. Oh, yeah, she's playing the trumpet. How cool is that? Don't touch her.
Okay, so I've got chords here on the floor. And they're all like, how do you do? I'm like, doing all right. A little bit confused by this puzzle. And they're like, shut up. So... creating any changes. Oh. What's that?
Can't get enough of these environmental puzzles.
Oh, is this not essential?
No, anytime something like that happens, mm-hmm. It's an environmental puzzle.
Oh, fair enough. How do I get this one? I need to get it so the power is there. I think. Not. Let's try it this way. Can't do it that way. And that's just the same thing.
So whatever side there's no line, white line on is the side that's open.
Yeah. I just feel like I'm missing the point of this puzzle.
This one is incredibly tough. To at least figure out, but then once you figure it out, you're like, oh, actually, this is. Maybe try going outside, walking around, seeing if there's anything outside that you can.
Okay, this is an environmental puzzle, too.
They're everywhere.
That was good.
That was good, Gregor Graham.
That's funny. Okay. So there's only two ways this puzzle can be faced.
No, there's four.
I'm nuts.
Well, it's a square.
Yeah.
Two sides are exits and two sides are entrances.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, you're right. You're right. Okay, so this one is. This one just gives me environmental colors.
Definitely not which area. Oh man, then I am just wrong. Then yeah, I have no idea either. Maybe it's like a mood thing.
What's a mood thing? Thank you.
It's great to have you.
So that's the start. As we move back, we're gonna just make it a little bit bigger. I feel like I'm doing the exact same thing over again and expecting different results.
Well, look at why this could be wrong.
That branch should be in the way. Nope. That branch covers that. Gotta be that side.
Mm-hmm.
That's an interesting thought. If there's too many available paths.
Yeah. Ringo's the master of noticing broken branches. Oh, snap. This has just been a very fun stream. I like watching people play Pokemon. Boom! Eric's got it!
Nope. It's all
Gringo Graham.
Gringo Graham.
Now look at this one. Man, why can't I just move these stones? Oh, that could be very, very true, Neo Silver. I imagine there might still be something that's just hiding and waiting.
Well, it was a good idea.
Oh, no, I think that's how I did it, too. You just got to, you have to redo the second one again.
Yeah.
Well, you can retrace it from outside.
Oh, yeah.
I believe, unless you forget it, but...
It's sort of like a Mickey Mouse with an extra ear.
Oh, I see it now.
So it's all like, you should be doing this right, and I'm like, yep. So let's do that.
I think this is how I did it too.
So it's like, do they want me to go all the way?
No, because it looks like there's a turn right off the beginning. So... Down two. No, I think you keep going down another one, and then down all the way, and then to the crick. I think they look shorter than they would be. No. Keep going all the way now.
Nice.
Their perspective is a bit.
All right, now we get to hang out with some rocks, Justin.
Something might have happened inside.
Rocks.
Dwayne the Rock Johnson.
Okay. That doesn't work. Right there. That's not helping. I'm just covering it in branches. There's gotta be a hint in the environment then.
Oh, you're covered in branches?
Yeah. It's all, nope. Oh.
Welcome to the witness.
That's too many options. To make this one fit, though. Yeah? Take a moment to picture how this looks to anyone else who is watching right now. Okay, I can. Oh no.
Oh. She's just going back. That's true, I never realized that either.
Here, fixed it. Look, I can do it. Easy.
This would be a very fun virtual reality game.
Oh yeah.
It'd be so beautiful. Man, Eric, you're like so close. You're just doing it slightly wrong. You gotta forget these branches. Look at the whole arm of the tree. Like, especially if you can see the sun.
Talking in gibberish.
Notice these branches right here that you haven't used yet? Try using those ones lined up.
Lovely. This game is about getting creative with branches. That hand's like, I'm gonna get you.
Yeah, I'm with Neo Silver. The last puzzle in this one just trolls you, and it's very funny. I'm not gonna spoil that one for you. One thing I love about this game is it always finds a way to flip you on your head once you think you got this.
That's too easy.
Yeah, this one is currently attempting to flip Eric on his head. Eric's gonna walk by a monastery after this. He's just gonna be like, fuck you!
Yeah. Just throw stuff at them. Okay. Okay. Circle on that. See right there?
Maybe you did. Maybe you saw exactly that. That's a great question, Google Graham. I wonder how hard it was to design all these and not inadvertently put a swastika into a puzzle.
That's when Justin plays through it and realizes it's all swastikas.
Yeah, just, oh my god. And the end, there's just like the final laser, just like a romantic, like Mecha Hitler comes out. Kurt!
This is wrong. Yeah.
Here, this one's probably easier if you write it down. Yeah, do you think they had like a swastika check? They're like, all right, everybody, let's see today's puzzles. Marty, this one has a swastika in it. You're gonna have to redo this one. And then Marty's like, fuck you, Dad. And drop kicks Jonathan Blow out a window.
I saw it.
I felt it. Poor Jonathan Blow. Marty, get out of here. You're trying to sneak Mecha Hitler into this game, aren't you? I just love that little bit of that. That was a creepy moment. The moment Justin said dad, my dad walked past. Sorry, peanut butter bear. I'm starting to become the future. This one's so fucking funny. Alright, so Eric. My only piece of advice to you for this one is just imagine you yourself design this puzzle in Dungeons & Dragons and you will find the answer shortly. Okay?
Nope. My troll would have been to just make it super easy.
And once you start seeing the solution, that's when you'll know. This will be our last laser of the stream, just so everybody knows. I don't know when we're going to do The Witness again, but Eric and I will continue this series. I'm sure he'd be very interested.
Absolutely.
Yeah. I feel like this tree is making gang signs. I think a piece of advice that carries through the entire game is if you think something looks wrong or you don't have enough information, it probably is, or you don't. Yeah, that's very true.
Yeah.
So like, it's like you're just like fucking around. I like this though because like especially these visual perspective puzzles offer a lot of thinking that you normally wouldn't have when you play a video game.
Yeah. Not that gap in the tree. Nope. And that doesn't make sense. You said it's a troll.
Well, no, once you figure out the perspective you should be looking at it. I'm really disappointed that this game does not end with Mecha Hitler. Wow, spoilers. Next time, please say spoilers. That's great.
for a second. Yeah, it's this. I just need to figure out how it fits on the grid.
I think where it came from. Jetpack and the hookshot.
Where did it come from? Okay, so there's a branch circle right there. And that corresponds to the grid too, obviously, to be a mistake. So you must follow the thick line of the branch down, and then if that snapped off, it would go. That can't be right.
Yep. This is actually one of the few times I've watched a few playthroughs of this. One of the only times I've ever seen someone find the solution to the puzzle without seeing the puzzle themselves. Eric found the stick before he found what he needed to line up.
Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out
where it goes.
Yeah. Maybe it was supposed to go up like that. Yeah. So it's all like... I should draw this, shouldn't I?
Yeah, not a bad idea.
This must be the most exciting thing to be watching on stream right now.
These chairs make my balls hurt.
Balls?
They do.
So if it went up and then side and then up and then side.
And then up, up. Ready. Eric's ready.
I don't think I have this right.
You're close.
That would go too fast.
Yeah, it's just your start.
Oh, it's because I mucked this thing up. There's no actual branch there. Which means the way it should work is... So following the logical path, we've got that connects there, that connects there. Down, down, over. So this doesn't connect, neither does these. And then you go one, down, down, and then you go... That should be it. Okay, so. Where's the gun?
The gun?
Yeah, where's the...
The cord you just made.
Nope, not that way. Cord I just made. That's all like. Oh, okay, so I go up to the front?
Oh, the back. You came in. We found the secret exit, remember?
Alright!
Can you solve this one? So you're averaging about a laser an hour. Pretty good.
Thank you. I've
I will say though, you've done the three easiest areas.
Yep, and I've had lots of help. So.
The swamp is my nightmare. I hate the swamp. Jungle is pretty fun, but that one's gonna require
quiet. Quiet.
Yeah. The colors one is very fun. And quarry is also pretty hard. Quarry's pretty hard.
All right, then let's end this game the only way we know how.
Easiest for me. The perspective ones.
Oh, there we go.
What are you going to do? Trying to drown yourself in the river?
Yes. You don't know me.
Yeah, jungle is pretty easy. You have to be, I think actually that one could be very hard though if you don't have a hard time picking up sounds.
Both my ears work.
What?
All right.
So why don't you walk out to that cove, and that's where we'll end this stream.
I wanted to go to the swamp.
No, you don't want to go to the swamp.
Put down
the swamp
here.
Is a dark place. Filled with flies and vermin.
How about over here?
Sure, go over here. Yeah. There's that little shop up there.
Oh, it's a shop.
Yeah. Oh, there you go. You finally see what this thing does.
Walk, 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 walk. There's gonna be like a giant fish that's gonna jump out and eat me.
You're just scared of the ocean in every game you play.
You have no idea. See, look!
I promise you're okay. I promise you're okay. It's just a boat. Grurk, that was amazing! Thank you so much for the follow. Super awesome of you, and welcome to the goddamn table. You scared the dicks out of Eric. That is so funny.
Like that. Oh.
Yeah, that was a perfect time for a follow. You know this shit. Yeah, it would have been better if it happened right as the boat surfaced. But that was pretty golden. Bling is the killer fish. Bling! Welcome to Colors, Eric.
Ooh, I like it. Don't like that room. Or that dark room.
The dark room is the scary one. See, it's all dark room because it's red. Do you get it? 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 I love the drop down you do whenever you're like, what? Keep on saying, down, there it is. Like a fucking glove.
Shut up.
You don't know me!
That's right. Those are colors, right?
Here's something. The whites necessarily do not need to be together.
Oh, really?
That would work too, actually. I guess I almost just have a solution.
Yeah?
Yeah. Try going right, I mean up, and then down one, and cap those whites in together.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's true, yeah, there's panels in the black-white tutorial that force you to have separate groups of black and white.
Yeah.
Always sounds so dirty saying shit like that. Keep them separate. Fuck this one! I need to plug my phone in!
You need to control yourself. Oh, not even half right.
Yep. It's impossible to avoid such comments because it's just like, yeah, make sure the whites and the blacks are separated. And then you're like, am I talking about laundry or racism? Happy world. Happy world. Like it with this one, like the one before it, you're like, man, this is so easy, and then it's like, yeah, but look at me just rotate it, and you're like, oh.
Yeah, and your mind is blown. Oh, it is literally the same thing, isn't it? Nope. It's not like, yeah.
Okay.
Actually, that was probably closer to being accurate than I like.
Yeah, there's a lot of experimentation that just ends up sticking, and you're like, huh? I've not noticed this before.
Okay, so that's not perfect. But what is? Okay. Separate.
Oh, really? That's pretty funny. treehouses. I got through treehouse pretty luckily, but treehouse was also very hard. Yeah, separate blue to the outside. Oh yeah, lock everything else in, but leave blue on the outside.
Mmm.
Are you sure, Grid? I'd love a dev's commentary on this game, where after you beat it, they just unlock little sound orbs that you can click on to listen to as you play.
It's a duck.
Quack.
Quack. Okay. Gave up on this one.
No, yeah, I don't think he's that kind of developer either. It would be cool though.
Almost.
It's gonna sound nuts, so let's flip this puzzle on its head, shall we? Let's go back to the beginning. Now let's try.
Mm-hmm.
Nope, doesn't work. Already solved it in a way that doesn't work.
Nice, good job. Did well.
My name is Justin. Micro gamer. I'm not just saying. So, what if you come up, go down, and like lock that blue off,
mm-hmm.
and then come unlock that one off? And then come in up in the middle and lock those ones off. And then repeat the process up here.
Are they allowed to be in separate places?
Yes, they are.
Didn't realize that. I've been trying to keep them all in the same areas.
Yeah. No, yeah, you can keep them separated. Ah, bam, do, do, bam, do, 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 do. I just want to get rid of, separate all of them.
Yep.
Oh, it makes an S in the last one, which stands for Super Mario. He almost had that exact solution that Justin told him to restart. Not bad. Not bad.
That's nice.
Sorry, Eric.
Nope, no worries.
Nice, Eric. Let me start and let me do it.
Plants. So what happens?
I don't know. I just haven't finished the game. I don't think they really explain it. I think it's just all just
dead.
Have a good one, Chad. Thanks for coming out today.
Yeah, take care. It's a hat.
Later, Justin and...
And a frog. Yo, Justin. Let's go check out that boat. That boat got us off the island.
No, man, you're stuck here until you solve all the puzzles. No. And I don't know what happens.
This dude, what solution is to draw by?
Yeah, that also goes along with the swastika thing. Imagine how hard it must have been to not have a fucking dick in one of them.
I get to control where I go.
Yeah. Not for the scenic routes. How he details.
Yeah.
This is also when we find out that there's some Easter egg. If you do a specific route exactly at the slowest speed, a sea monster attacks you.
Oh, God.
Faster, please.
Yeah. We're out. We're out of here. Why would I stand like this on a boat?
Just sit, you fool. Sit.
Not there when Danny's dream got dead. I thought we were done after the...
Well, you started doing the color puzzles like you were just so hyped for more puzzles. I'm like, you know what? I don't fucking blame you. I don't. But we will. This will be the end.
Oh, shit.
You'll be fine. You'll be fine.
Is it,
I was in a starting castle? That was the first area.
Oh, okay. where we are.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, it's taking us a while.
We both go to your Symmetry Island. You remember back then? That was 3 hours ago.
Yeah, wow. Holy cow.
Yeah, this is blew by. This street was coming from far.
How do I drown?
Oh, you gotta put your head in the water. Like, so does anyone know what that black cloud is about? Because, I mean, I've turned it white before, but I don't know what happened after that.
There's a woman. Not sure I like this. She's a siren.
Oh, wow.
Oh, look at her hair. It goes on the perspective off the rocks.
Yeah, she's hiding the rocks. Oh, hey. Not that boat. There's some huggle I did. Everyone, we're doing a quick tour of everything I've done so far on the island.
I'm about to go by the desert and the sun temple.
Yep. The one everyone told me not to do.
I like sun
Venus
temple.
Rock.
Sun temple was very fun.
Venus Rock. And it's straightforward.
Yep. Watch out for the shaft.
Can I get a
Oh, I get it. It's because it's a wiener.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
It's like it looks like a turtle.
No, it was another sickle.
Oh, I like a turtle though.
Yeah.
Look at that door. Look at that door.
Not anymore.
Not anymore.
Everybody sees that hidden door.
Look at the rocks. The wrestler. I'm Dwayne the Rock Johnson, and I'm here to say, look at my anus.
Yeah, something like that's pretty hard. Alright. Let's speed this boat up.
No man, this is great. You're gonna see everything. You're gonna see all these little things.
What's this triangle?
That's what the quarry puzzle's all about.
The triangle.
Yes, that's the aspect of the puzzle that's added in. And it's actually one of those very complex.
I've got this deep dark wood and this whoa, that's weirdly pirate. Oh god, I can see.
Oh cool, that hidden door is actually the twitch of it, so it's like the reverse of it.
I'm not cool with this shipwreck area at all. What sank this place?
You can walk on it.
Creepy. Oh, not fan of this. Not fan of this. Oh god.
Look at that.
Is that a Kraken on that boat? No.
Nope. Just a boat.
Oh man. This is like Back in Daggerfall when you had to go and fight under the water.
But you're in a safe boat. In a puzzle.
Yeah. It doesn't change the fact that my stomach hurts right now.
Don't worry, you're almost out of here. I mean, you made your route still very long, and now you're actually going right through the shipwreck. Oh no, you're fine. You're going around it.
Going into the swamp.
No, that's treehouse area.
So that water is swampy.
Yeah, you're actually going to the treehouse area. That's your final destination.
Wow. This is all in my plan.
Was it, or did you think it was the swamp?
I thought it was the
swamp. Yeah, swamp is the one right from the
That's the swamp, right?
Yeah, but you're actually, I think you just went to the swamp the other way. You're doing the same. No. Swamp is very hard. Want a treehouse?
Alright.
Eric and his boat are having a heyday.
How did that boat turn like that?
You know, it's one of the mysteries of the finger. Yeah, treehouse is very fun.
Oh, I thought we got another subscriber.
Yeah, you have to do this one.
Can I get out?
The boat will lower the door. The boat door.
Oh.
The glass mouth.
Yeah, the glass mouth will lower the door.
that you drove, like, that the boat went by? There was an audio log on it?
Should we go get it?
Only accessible by boat. Nah, it's okay. I'm just glad that now Neo Silver knows. Welcome to tree houses.
That's good. Let's stop here.
We'll stop here!
Yeah, my brain is off now.
Yeah, treehouses is also, especially if you're just doing colors, you're going to be like, okay, I need to keep the colors separated. And then it's like, no, you actually got to keep the colors in pairs of two.
Like, but, I was trying?
No, but like, you can still do it, but like, opposite colors can be in pairs of two together. Welcome to treehouse. Welcome to treehouse. Okay, everybody.
Welcome to treehouse.
That's us. We are playing board games. Today we're playing a video game, apparently.
Yep.
We don't normally do this, but we're going to be doing it more. Eric and I will continue playing The Witness sometime. I don't know when, so if you want updates, the best thing that you can do is follow us on Twitter.
Fridays are usually good.
Fridays are usually good for me, too.
Okay, just mentioning it.
So make sure to give us a follow on Twitter, because that's the best way to keep updated with us. And if you don't have a Twitter, there is just follow us on Twitch. And I noticed we got a lot of new followers today, one of which scared the fuck out of Eric, so thank you for that. You guys all rule. We'll be back in 2.5 hours. 2.5 hours for some board game fun, as we usually do on our channel every Tuesday, yep. Thursday, and Saturday at 7:30 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. So if you're any interest in board games, we'll be playing some board games later tonight. I'm not sure which ones. We kind of have an open group, so it's going to kind of be all up in the air. Hey, OC Brad, yeah, follow us. You won't regret it. So you guys have a great one. It was tons of fun playing some Witness with you guys. We got 3 lasers down, and Eric is about over halfway through colors.
Yeah. Thank you for all your help.
Yeah. Yeah, you did very good as well.
I'm an egomaniac, so I have to remember to thank other people. Else I'm going to be like, yeah, look at this. Yeah. Easy game.
All right, you guys all rule. We'll be back very soon. And as always, chat GGs. Thank you.